Hello, everybody. Welcome. Oh, yeah, we got a truffle back here. Was that a fucking penguin? Ooh, wow. Well, this seems right. Ooh, yeah. Welcome back, everybody. Zeb here. Back to more Terraria 1.2 blind playthrough gameplay. Witch Doctor, eh? Christmas lights. We're just gonna go over to the. Actually, this way. Corruption's pretty close this way. Eh, it's close everywhere. We're already going this way. Just gonna go over to the corruption and gather us up some vertebrae. And that way we can summon the Eater of Worlds here. Get some souls of fright. Make some more naughty presents there. And murder some stuff. Oh, you know what I think I'm gonna, I should probably do at the same time to make this a little more interesting. Let's go back home. It's all in good spirits here while I'm doing this. Hey! Oh, crap. I gotta make quite a few how-to videos on Starbound. I'm just being, like, so lazy on doing it. I love that. Fruitcake charm. Egg! Oh, it's so sad. There's no eggnog left. Oh! I'm a frickin' reindeer! Alright. Get the Red Rider BB gun there. I like that. Anyway, we're just going to take our snow globe and summon the Frost Legion here while we're getting the whatchamacallits, you know, make it a little more exciting over there and cool down and healing potions. Get rid of that. Put our Star Veil on there. Why the hell not? Right. Yes. How's everybody doing? I'm doing pretty well. Thank you for asking. Let's get over deep into the corruption area here. I love the island there that's still just like, nope. Nope, not being corrupted. Not today. Not today. Good lord. Is that just ricochet, like, the end of the world? Like, if I did this, could I find a sky island? I feel like the answer is yes. I'm sorry I had such a long pause there before I did anything, but it just makes me curious if this goes. I don't know. Hard to say. Penguins are gonna die, though. It's the end of the penguins' world. Alright, looks like we're getting there. Ooh, deathweed. I don't have much of that. Not hard to get, though. Oh, God, I'm so sorry. 1:24 in the morning. I don't give a damn. Because you don't give a damn! Alright. It's important that we keep our... Oh, yeah. Alright, I think now's a good enough time. Any... Just summon this bad boy. And we'll just chill over here and get some kills from the corruption peeps. While killing that is the plan here. Nothing down here. I didn't bring any battle potions or anything, so I'm sorry. Ha-cha! I don't think these guys drop vertebrae. So that's kind of unfortunate. Shank! Shank. There they are. There they are. Oh, look at y'all. Look at it! I want all of you to look at it. Die, Frost Legion. That way it gives us a little something to kill here while waiting for the other guys to get the vertebrae. I haven't even gotten a vertebrae yet, though, is the problem. Look. Sucks for you, is the problem here. Yeah, I thought they were just here. They were literally right here. Oh, hey! Holy crap! I didn't see you guys. Blood jelly! How the hell far down does this thing go? Oh, man. Look at that shenanigans. What am I getting? Give me a vertebrae! Give me a vertebrae! Give it to me. Did these guys get vertebrae? Jeez. It took me forever to get vertebrae. Holy crap. Uh-huh. No, just waiting right here. Nothing fucking going on at all. Nope, still didn't get one. And no. And no. Holy crap. Seriously now. Give me some vertebrae here, guys. I'll take just one. I don't even think I get a bunch of souls of fright. Well, I mean, I'll take like six, like one set. Take just... Alright, this guy's got to give me one. Thank you. Good lord. These guys not get vertebrae? What pieces of garbage? What pieces of garbage? These are Inferno Forks. Alright, yeah, give me more face huggers, man. Give me more face huggers. That one's the pamphlet off there. Ah, you're dead. Still no vertebrae drop from those guys. I can't remember if they actually give them or not. Blood jelly. Nice. Well, the face huggers give them to me every time. I know that they drop them along with the, whatchamacallit guys that fly in the sky. Whatever you want to call them. Apparently, the Frost Legion just didn't feel like showing up today. So, no Frost Legion, I guess. What? Oh, hey, look, a vertebrae. Alright, we got four. Need two more. I'd like to get at least 12, though, but I don't know what bloody time it is. So, in the game, that is. Oh, come on, man. I'm counting on you, face monster. I called him a hugger, didn't I? Aw, poor blood jelly. Ow. Fucker. Fucking blood jellies. Evil little bastards. I am the king of the mountain. You will all obey me and die. Alright, yep, yeah, nope. I'm just gonna say no on that. They don't give you a damn thing. Now die. Alright, well, apparently there's no anything coming at me here. Anybody? Fudge. Not in the corruption anymore. Okay. Uh-huh. No vertebrae, and that was even a freaking flying thingy. Oh god. Oh no! Oh, what's happening? Oh, we gotta save him! We gotta get down there! I'm coming! Oh god! We can get you out! We can get you out, oh my god! Oh god! Oh god, okay. Alright. Down below, let's go. We can do this. We can do this. Oh, you're gonna make it. You're okay. Oh god. Oh. Oh god, that was a lot of work. Oh man. Good lord. I was so worried for your safety. I saved you though. Oh, you're gonna fall through the hole, through the world. It was like that episode of Static Shock where the guy like kept consuming all the matter, and then like he couldn't stop consuming it, and then he ended up just falling into the earth. Oh no, wait, he couldn't control his form, and then he like dissolved into the earth, and then he died. Well, it doesn't say what actually happened, but he just like fell into the world. And he's like, help me! And he's like, don't let me go, but he couldn't hold on to him. Yep. Fast clock. Don't give a damn. Don't give a damn. Jellies, they're fucking bitches. Alright, how we already had seven, but I guess not. Fuck off, eyeball. Fuck off, snowman. Fuck off, you bitch. Oh, I was like, why? What the hell are those things shooting at me? Damn it. Yeah, baby, yeah! So I guess just the face dudes and, the chimeras. Drops. Would you die already, please? Ah, another one. Yeah, whatever. I don't see anything in there. Vertebrae-like. I think these guys give you vertebrae, too. But not there. Not there, of course. Of course not. Yes. Snowy crimson. Christmas lights. Christmas lights. Somebody? Anybody? Suck it. Yep. Yep. This is working out great. Ooh, wow. Vertebrae. Ha! No way! Another fast clock. Ooh, an ice elemental one. Still have yet to give me anything as a drop. I don't know if they do or not. But I don't see them very often, and they are really cool. So now we have 8. I'd like to get just 4 more, guys. Just 4 more. Thank you. Thank you. I'm not even have my hand on the actually mouse right now. I was taking my jacket off from behind me there. Yeah, baby, yeah. Nice. Don't get anything from that, but still. Boom, 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 ba-doom. And a cuckoo, ka-choo. You're fucking dead. Good lord, look at the reach on that bad boy. Oh, what the hell's over here? Oh, slime. Slime time. Nice. Nice. Give me that vertebrae. You get back here. Get back here! And die like a little crazy creature that you are. Alright. Well, that's kind of like... meh. Nothing there. Oh, hello. Hello. Da-da-da-da-da-da. I wish you dropped a vertebrae. There also was no snowman that came to fight me. Little bastards. I summoned the Frost Legion, and what did they do? Nothing. They didn't do anything for me. I haven't actually even gotten a snow globe from them. Huh. Come on! Throw me a freaking bone here. I just need 3 more. 3! Trey more thingamabobs. Vertebrae. Just let me rip your spine out, please. Give me your spine! Have things that like you drink or eat, it just reminds you of like how many stars do I drop and how much damage do they do? Let's find out. Ah, whatever. It did a little bit. And it like reminds you of a certain place or something like that. You know, like a good times, like I don't know, like certain drinks or like gums, like this one gum reminds me of the beach. Of beach I go to, Cocoa Beach, over on the east coast of Florida here. And I don't know. You know, I don't want to sound weird, but does anybody else have those things? You know, it's like where like you have like a certain drink, like coconut rum mixed drinks remind me of the mountains in Georgia. See, weird things like that. Anybody but me? I don't know. It's just me talking. I just thought about it just now because I'm having a drink that reminds me of Georgia mountains. I don't know what it is. I really want to go to Georgia mountains now. So nice. You guys have never been to the mountains, so totally go. Lots of, I don't know, I guess if you like that kind of thing, I like the outdoors and fishing and stuff. Believe it or not, I'm a huge outdoorsy fisherman and all around outdoors person, even though I play all these games. Look at that. Holy shit. That's pretty cool. Alright. Anyway. Man, I live on a lake, for gosh sakes. For goodness sakes. Still at 10. Still at 10, Happy Slime. I ain't too happy about that. Well, you're not a Happy Slime. What am I talking about? Come on, purpling piece of crap. Where's my face huggers? And my chimeras? Where's my face hugger chimeras? Where are you? Where are you?
Where is she?
Ah. Fuck off, eyeball. Come on. Come on. Come on, 2 more. It's like you get like a good spree of a few and then now I haven't gotten any for a while. Come on. No. Why is it like there's like 80 million of them whenever you're like don't want them to be around? Now that I do. I think it's because of the area that I'm in. I don't know. I think if I was around more of like the openings like this right here, there'd be more chimeras and stuff, but that's no excuse. That is no excuse. Rainbows! Where'd it go? Holy shit! Ah, rainbows! I just wanted to shoot it straight up and see how close I can get it to... What the hell? Oh my god! How did that even happen? I shot it straight up. And it just... Whoa! Holy bejesus! Alright, time to die. I was gonna say, there's a face dude over here, isn't there? No vertebrae, huh? Gosh, damn you! Damn you! Ah! 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 None again, good lord, we've had the opportunities here. It's like a 50% chance, isn't it? I have the worst 50% luck of my life. Ow! That's right, you summoned a bunch of stars upon yourself to die. Alright, now, okay, or don't give me a vertebrae, whatever you feel is best. Whatever. Another fucking clock, holy shit. Can I make anything with these clocks? I have so many freaking clocks, it doesn't even matter anymore. These are like the easiest thing I've ever gotten in my life. Oh my god, give me a vertebrae, you freaking bastards. Give it to me. I did not think this was going to take this long of like an entire freaking episode of getting vertebrae. Fuck off. Okay, no vertebrae? Really? Go fuck yourself. Alright, time to go down into the fucking cave. I don't know. I mean, is there something down here? Can I find something down here that will give me fucking vertebrae? Like, holy shit. I mean, anything? Anything at all? Look at this big ass cave. Look at this. Look at this shit. Give me a vertebrae. Give me a vertebrae. Where's everything at? Nothing's down here. Alright, this is great. Come on. Come on, give me a fucking vertebrae. Oh shit, you got no vertebrae. Ah, it's a darn fucking shame. Nothing flying around wants to attack me in here, huh? Nothing at all? Nothing? You guys are completely content without attacking me? That's great. That's real great. That's freaking awesome. Come on. Alright. That's perfect. It's fucking awesome! Alright, let's fly the hell out of here. Yeah, let's just get stuck as much as we can. Perfect. Oh, glorious, glorious, glorious. Look at the pretty day out. Absolutely no way that anything's gonna come attack. Oh, look at that! No vertebrae. It's like it's harder to get freaking vertebrae when it enters hard mode because half the guys don't even drop vertebrae that spawn in this area. I'm about to leave this area. Go to the one to the left because I feel like there's more of a chance. Look at that bitch. That dude's creepy. And it's also... Oh my god, I dropped the vertebrae! Wow, one more, guys. One more. Uno mas. These guys do not drop it, so these guys don't matter. Let's just murder them. Uno mas, please. Uno mas vertebrae. Vertebrae. Alright, face... Why's it got a face monster? Alright, face hugger. Just... Do this one for Zeb. Where the fuck did you go? You bastard, you went off screen, and then that makes you not exist anymore in this world. Ugh. Please. Gosh, damn you. Ugh. Oh, yes, we got it! Fuck you, bitches! Oh, there's a wall there. Like, why isn't it dying? Probably gonna get one here too, probably, with my luck. No? Alright, I don't even care. Alright, let's just run this way, and find one more thing. No! Getting the hell out of here. Hey! We got everything, good lord. Oh, seriously? They've seriously been here the entire time. This is the west, not the east. What the hell? Oh, shut up. Damn it, you guys are gonna kill all my people again or some bullshit. Shut up. Die. What's this guy, Mr. Stabby? No, stop killing all my freaking... Oh, you son of a bitch. Fuck off. Oh god, everybody's dead again. This is great. I don't need them anyway, but it's not the point. Me for worm food, I just need the ow. Whatever. I thought I just needed the lead bars, soul of knights, and vertebrae. Bradley! My vertebrae. Oh Alright, I'm probably just making it to the wrong place. I need to make it to the anvil. Need to make it at the anvil here, probably. Fuck off, Rusty. There you go. There you go. There we go. Two mechanical worms. Kill those both in one night. We'll kill them this episode since I know it kind of dragged a little bit there in the beginning. Well, depending on what time it is, I gotta check that too. Oh my god, you guys are freaking morons. Yes, please die. No! That was my truffle man. He hasn't been back for the longest time. Gosh damn it. You guys are supposed to come over there, and like, so it was like a little fun. I was killing snowmen with guns while I was taking the boring thing in the vertebrae, but now you're just over here ruining everything in my life. You're wrecking my life! Oh, God. Morons. Good lord. Alright. Come on! Oh, Jesus. Oh, look at you. Yeah, look at you. You're fucking cool. Oh, Mr. Stabby, you fucking bitch. Where the hell did you all come from? You all freaking dead yet? Oh my god. Oh, we have to kind of kill the sock now. Unfortunately. Shut up, Mr. Stab Muffins. Alright. Stab you fucking death. Wait, how come I only have a few spots equipped here? That looks different. Oh, it's because that thing's out there. Oh, good lord. Alright, we need to melt them. Yeah, baby! Burn, bitch! Burn, motherfucker! Yes! 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 It's glorious. Oh, yeah, but that feels fucking good. Oh! Excuse me. You seem to be fucking dead. There's a serious problem with your health. You're dead. Oh, no, wait, okay, he's not... Porcini's the truffle man. The truffle man can't... As far as I'm concerned, those guys actually don't drop anything useful. I wanted to run over here. Check the time. Oh, really? You guys gonna hang out over here? Cool. Let's just, switch that. Have a good time. It's very early in the morning, unfortunately, so... Indeed. Ah! Good, good, good. There's traps going. Oh, look at all y'all. Oh, Frosty, you're probably gonna fall into traps and die. Good for you, my friend. I'm just gonna run my own traps for no reason. Yes, you're dead. Hooray, good for you. Are you all dead yet? Holy crap. And we can probably just sit here. Oh, good lord, you got wrecked up the face. Look at all the bouncy spikes. Perfect. So rude. I love it. I freaking love it. What the hell was that on my screen? That was weird. And then, did my screen just like shh you guys? So hey, you're all dead. Good stuff, let's turn this off. Look at all my spikies. You're a moron. Alright. Well, I got the worm food. I can't use it yet, though, because I don't have any commands on this thing here. I should probably get used to doing that, but I'm too lazy. Could use this for the eater oral. That might, or the destroyer. It might work out quite easily there. Alright, so what to do in the meantime? Oh my god, I got too much crap. What to do in the meantime is quick stack all this. Deathweed in there. The charm. That can go in there, that can go in there. Spelunky. That can go in there. Fuck bones. Fuck the canoe, fuck that. What can I do with these clocks? Let's go talk to our, my man over here that's probably fucking dead, actually. No, he's alive. Oh, Levi! Levi. Where's he at? Oh, Levi, hello. Are you here? Oh, there you are. Ah, we got a new guy. Levi, hello. Yes, sir. Can I do anything with this clock? The plan. Immunity to slow and confusion, guys. It's a word. Alright, so basically worthless. Alright, thanks a lot, bud. Do you have a shop, actually? No, you don't. You just do crafting. This guy probably has a shop. He just got some dyes. How much is this worth? Worth actually some monies. I could go get my card that I think I get more money for selling stuff, but that's just takes too much time. Too much bloody time. No value. Let's sell it. I'm just kidding. You guys are silly. Alright. That would suck though. If I actually did that. Actually made me a little nervous. Oh, a squirrel! Squaw! Squaw! Oh, thank God. Alright. Boom! That's nice. Alright. Alright. Stinger, that's a good weapon there. Alright, so... where's my... No things that we can do in the meantime here before it gets to be nighttime is... Just hit some lights there. Where are they at? Did I put them over here? My seeds. Where are my seeds at? Gotta spread my seeds. Oh shit, hey look, some vertebrae. Ah, fuck. Oh, well, it's only two. It's not the end of the world. There we go. Moon glow seeds. Alright, let's just plant these moon glow seeds here. Let's just burn this place first. There we go. Get these plants out of the bloody way here. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, just put one up there, why not, and one up there. Cool. Moon glow in the house, yeah. Oh, is it does? No, it's probably just coming in the mushroom lane. It's so bright, actually. It's gotta be close to being time now. 3:15, I gotta waste 4 more minutes. Ow, fuck my hands. Ugh, that hurt to try and open that with my hands. I'm bleeding! Alright. Well then, in the meantime, we really didn't need any of that. I'm gonna put that back. And these bars. But we're not gonna get organized here. Don't get carried away, guys. Or get organized. We can open up these presents and actually see what's inside them. And that means I need to get more chests to store all the present openings that I get, but we can do that. Tungsten, lead, sure, good enough. Right next to that lead bar there, I'll put the solenites just because that way we can not find it later. yeah. Yeah, man, yeah. Okay, now... Probably got a bunch of the chests stored somewhere. Here's Shadow. I wonder if I have any more ice. I'm leaving on a jet plane. Do I have any ice chests stored in the ice chest by chance? I don't see any. Got another fast clock there. A bunch of the shenanigans. Eh, no ice chests. Got some shadow chests though. They kind of match. Alright, let's open up these presents here. Oh, what do we get? Oh, green candy cane block. Candy cane block. Pine tree block. More pine tree block. Oh, Christmas pudding. Nice. Christmas tree block. We got the nog. Getting to the nog. Doo-doo, more blocks, candy canes. Oh, we got a holly. That's pretty. That's nice. Gingerbread man. Uh-huh, yeah, okay, let's just, oh, another Red Rider BB gun there. Alright, we're filling up, oh, got a snow globe, oh, we're done, oh, wait, home, star anise, tree trunks, tree shirt, we got another snow globe there, reindeer antlers we already got, another Red Rider, an ugly sweater, oh, how ugly can it be? That's pretty ugly. Hmm. Sugar cookie improvements all stats. Nice, nice. Alright, let's Oh wait, that's not my Christmas chest. This was my Christmas chest over here. Oops. Yeah, we just quick stack it. I don't need anything else actually. Snow globe, get the sugar cookies in there. Sugar cookies. We got another tree mask and tree set here. Snow globe. I don't think I had the ugly sweater. Oh, that's nice. Got a red rider. We'll put the ugly sweater up there. Cornelia the steampunker is here. Good for you, Cornelia. Cornelia! Oh god! Alright. Is it nighttime yet? Good lord. Getting anxious here. We opened up all our gifts and everything. It's Christmas is over. Almost time, guys. We're gonna just chill out right here. I'm gonna murder this thing a couple times and oh, you know what? It's probably gonna take no time at all to murder this thing, so just for funsies, I'm not even gonna use any pots for this either, but I'm gonna do it anyway. We still got a pumpkin moon here, so it'll probably take no time at all to kill the destroyer, and then we can just pumpkin moon it up until the end's there. Yeah, sounds pretty good. 26, 27, 28, 29. Destroyer. Fuck off. Hold on, activate my traps. There we go. Perfect. Come on, I'm trying to kill you really fast here. There we go. Yeah, she can. We got a dragon die. Yeah, we got him right there. Nice. Alright. Let's kill him again. Hey! Because I get bounced around like a fucking pinball in here. It's working! The glass is breaking! Yeah, bounce around like a fucking pinball. Uh oh, he might die underground. Ah, shit. That's not good. I was just gonna summon the thing now, but I gotta get down there. Holy crap. I guess that was a bad thing of traps, huh? Get down there! Get down there! Hey, there's lava down there too. Wow. What the hell's hitting me? Oh, fuck! God damn it. I need those souls of frights, otherwise I wouldn't care. Fucking traps. How many do I get? Oh wait, I don't even get souls of frights from him. What do I get? I got souls of might. Oh, god damn it. I think I wasted all my freaking efforts actually on that. You guys are probably killing me right now. Well, let's just fucking summon that then. Da 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 da. Not even gonna worry about his crap. Alright. Go up here. This is the safe zone. Oh, this is working out great. Die! Hey! This is perfect! What's this? Oh wow! He died right there? With the head? Huh. Eat it, bitches! Just gonna get all my free health back here. Appreciate that. Thank you. Oh! Alright, so I might just sit in here and watch the magic happen. Not paying attention. Bastard. How you guys doing? Oh, Splinter Bang, you silly, silly nugget. Nugget bitch. Damn it. Can't get a good rainbow shot off there. Morning wood! Alright, bring it on. I'm ready for the morning wood. Where it's at. Doesn't it go through the... through the things there? Die, morning wood! Yay! Give me help! Give me help, damn it! Oh shit, we might die. No, we won't! Dodging time! It's dodging time! Time to actually use minimal skills. I don't have any pots on or anything either, so... does that count? Let's just use an iron skin there and, those bad boys, and that'll probably help out a bunch. Ow. Yay! Oh, bitches! Oh, yeah! Oh, we are oh, shit! Oh, Jesus. Well, there was actually a lot of health down there, so it wasn't like the end of the world, but... we're still kind of fucking dumb. Nope. It's gonna work. Fuck off. Yeah. I guess I'm gonna use this against the pumpkin. Ah, shit, nuggets. Shit on a dick. Oh, I'm fucking dead. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. I died. These things only shoot those freaking giant missiles, man. Like little missiles. Come back here, I'm burning off ice house. Oh, look at that. That's nice right there. Hi, guys. Ow. Yeah. Just come back into the traps, alright? That's all I want. Ow. Come on. Hey, there's the pumpkin, bitch. I don't really want to waste the... hello! Ah, crap, I'm dead. Oh, damn it. Well, you guys just stay right there, okay? Perfect. That's perfect. Alright, I guess this will be good against him. Give me health, right? I don't know. Does that do decent damage against him? It doesn't do, like, any damage against him at all. Alright, this is much better against... I'm fucking dead again. I'm not even paying attention. Alright. He's like, I'm just gonna disappear for a while. Well, this doesn't... this isn't working good against him. I don't know. It's because he's like a single target. Not working the best. Pop that. Fuck you, scarecrows, bitches. Oh, let's get up here. Those traps do hurt Zeb, too. Alright, let's just try and actually do some serpentines here while hitting him with the balls of fire. As long as we don't miss, should be okay. There, as long as we don't get stuck right here in the middle of all this bullshit and get fucked up or bad, should be okay. Eat it, bitch! Oh, fuck. Oh, you little bastards. Yeah, at least they'll give me help. Come on, we can kill the pumpkin at least once, and maybe, like, out of some sheer thing of luck, we'll actually get, like, a good drop from him. Instead of nothing at all, like it is every other time. Fuckers! Alright, come on. Yes! Alright, this totally slowed down as soon as this guy showed up. You bastard. Ow. Almost got him. Come on. I'm out of mana. No! Fuck me, I had it too. Alright, we're gaining health. You better die, you motherfucker. Ah, shit. What time is it? I'm probably not even gonna kill him. What a horrible round of the pumpkins, guys. I'm sorry! I've let you down. I've let you all down. Where's that bastard at? The daytime, he's gone. Ah, damn it. Well, that's that. Oh yeah, you guys can still go down there and die if you want. That's cool. That's totally cool. Okay, let me actually get some health in there. So I'm about to go get fucked up turning the switch off because I put it on the outside. Why did I put that on the outside? Why? Why is that a good idea, Zed? Jesus, stop shooting stuff. Alright. Let's wait for these traps to dissipate here and we'll be a-okay. See if we get anything from this. Hiya! Oh, hey, that was the destroyer stuff. Some hollowed bars. Absolutely nothing from that. And probably nothing over here either. Ah! Got a lot of silver coins. Nope. Whole lot of shit. Whole lot of shit. Lots of shit. Well, that's that. Alright, everybody. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed this episode. I know it carried on a little bit. I actually don't know how long this was going. Anyway, thanks for watching, everybody. Hope you enjoyed it. Goodbye! Well, hello there, everybody. And welcome. Zeb here. We are here today for some Terraria 1.2. I'm so excited. While I'm talking about this, this is my guy. I'm blue because why the hell not? So we're going to do Zeb, and we're going to create a large world, of course. And what the hell should we name it? I don't know. Zeb's Wonder. That sounds gay. Let's just get rid of that. Zeb's Awesome Commit. And there's even bags of gold there. Good. So this is good to find the beginning. But look, flying carpet! And now I'm going to show you how to use this the right way. Oh god! Freaking eyeball. Get out of here. I'm going to freaking wreck your face, son. Stupid zombie. Get out of the way. I have like no weapons to hurt this thing right now. Alright. Time out. Get out of my face, eyeball. Get out of my face, son. Get out of my face. Oh shit! Oh shit! No! Fuck! Oh! Damn it!